On a walk through the lands at RBG, kids and grown-ups just might see a reptile with a hardback shell, a turtle this will be.
Oh, how the turtles will come to nest, to eat, to swim, to sun. What turtles are around the lands at RBG?
You'll know painted turtles well, red and gold streaks on the edge of the shell, the most common turtle that you can see here at RBG.
With a shell the size of a dinner plate, snappers can seem quite irate. They do not deserve your hate, they just can't hide in their shells.
Our northern map turtle residents are not so named by accident. Shells have lines like a contour map, sawtoothed edge on a keeled back.
Landings turtles pass concurrent with yellow on their necks and chins, and the high dome shell that they're in endangered, hope you see.
Red-eared sliders that you see are released pets that shouldn't be. Not from here, they pose a threat to the food native turtles eat.
Oh, how the turtles will come to the nest, to eat, to swim, to sun. All species are at risk, but why, oh, why, oh, why?
Break their habitat. Wetlands don't safely connect, leaves our turtles unprotected. Since they need to move around, live in wetlands, nest on ground. This means they are danger bound on our roads and streets.
Oh, how the turtles will come to nest, to eat, to swim, to sun. We know how to guide them, let's learn how to help.
If you see a turtle on land, please do not post pics of them. Do not share their locations, help keep them safe from harm.
See one on land at RBG, ID them with this melody. Tell us what, where, when, and who, in case there's something we can do.
Oh, how the turtles will come to nest, to eat, to swim, to sun. Follow the song so we can help the turtles stay. Follow the song so we can help the turtles stay.